happens every time on the V120s. I just overdo it and they crash. They can't handle the motor bog. Damn batteries.